Czekaj, puść mnie.
Jak krupie sobie. On lubi sałatkę. Uważam, że on ma ostrego zęba. On lubi sałatkę, Munia.
I jabłuszko.
Jabłuszko? Ty też lubisz jabłuszko?
Czy mogę też rzucić?
Może rzucić.
Może rzucić. Ja bym chowała gorączki. A może jabłuszko, co? Patrz, nie. Nie jabłko. Podejdzie sobie kawałek.
Sałatkę. Ja sama. A teraz co, Mio? Musisz mu pod nos dać. Ale wszystko już połknął, jak szybko? Okej, okay, idziemy.
You can see the antlers. So these were the Seminoles being used for many years to make the dugouts. Just don't forget to keep your hamstrings tight with your camera. The alligators see that and they jump and grab your camera thinking it's a sandwich. See that boat over there that we just passed? That was belonged to some egg collector. He got killed by an alligator over here that two weeks ago. So we don't know, but we'll see it again. Look over here, we see one more gator. Right over there. You see the top of the log. Hang down over there. This spot over here, you only go to farm a small gator because they're hiding over here away from the big gator like the one we see already. Those gators, when they come to be big males like that, they control the small male population. They're killing the males, the young ones. Tricolor heron, or the Siena heron. You're going to see alligators pretty close to the boat right now, the left hand side, right here.
So there's so much.
The water over here, the water, look at you.
Cherroyo. Żółwiem leży jeden. Może żółwi tam jest, zobacz.
Gdzie?
Tam daleko.
$600 to $1,000. The Seminoles ladies and all the Native Americans, they use to make feathers for religious purposes. That was an Ingo with neighbor.
She might have to find it.
więcej nas podejrzewa.
Guys, what I have in my hand, yeah, this is a snake that has a very bad reputation. Now, before anything, before, you know, I came out here 2 years ago to work for the tribe. In my contract, all they want me to do is pull out a snake hook and talk about these venomous snakes. Now, I've been dealing with venomous snakes about 7 years, been wrestling gators for 10. I also work with large predatory Guys, what I have in my hand, this is called the Eastern Diamondback Rattlesnake. And the Eastern Diamondback Rattlesnake is considered the largest rattlesnake in North America. She will relax. Her name is Fluffy. And when Fluffy, well, understand that Fluffy is not an airplane. She cannot fly, so please do not jump. And we know that Fluffy probably bounces pretty well, but we don't want that to happen. And guys, if you enjoyed the show, you want to take a picture with this beautiful reptile, you're more than welcome. And if you want to feed a wild alligator, well, this is the only one you can feed. Folks, thank you very much. Enjoy your stay. Have a safe trip back home. Thank you. See you later.
Natalia?
If you put her stomach on her chest, she'll make sure she's up and down, and then she'll try to fall away. So if you got just a little bit more arms, grab her neck, tail, and then just lock her up. There you go. There you go. Good job. She's heavy, isn't she? Why? Because a good portion of the alligator body is solid muscle. And that's why they weigh so much. If this is a baby, anybody else want to try kidding with that?
Chodźmy, chodź od kiedyś alligatorka.
Oszczędzam baterię.
Widziałem takiego małego, który cię zaraz zje.
I kłapnij zębami, jak aligator kłapie zębami. I co aligator je mu, nie?
Ты, Юшка?